across the room, into the hall, and like, it's played up for like a joke. And then it's like, this is, we're like 10 minutes until the movie ends, and we're now getting the body horror stuff. Like, what? And then plus also, like, throughout the movie, it's supposed to like, you know, do the whole thing about like, yeah, and this younger person, it's like, you know, like the younger person shows up, and like, there's just so many, like, close-up shots and like extended shots, and just like, and here's her boobs, and here's her ass, and here's her twerking, and here's her. It's like, homeboy, I get it. She's young.
What movie is this?
Oh, now he's interested.
Now he's interested.
Like,
what?
Dude.
Movie?
He's now he's got pen and paper.
Shut up! What movie is it?
It's called The Substance.
Every time I ask, Giovanni's like, oh, now you just
it's called The Substance.
Hey,
it came out sometime ago, like some festival, and it now just got like a wide theatrical release.
Yeah.
By the way, Alex just ordered his ticket.
It's just so like, it's so just like, man.
Damn, y'all.
This does not like. I get it, dude. I get it. And they'll have like, there's a bunch of shit in there that just happened that does not make any sense. Also, but like, it's not supposed to, because it's like, every review I see on it, like Letterboxd, pisses me off, because like, it's one of those movies that like Gen Z will kind of like watch, and like, they don't know, like they'll like tell you like, I didn't understand what I watched. I don't know what I just saw, but I loved it. And like, it's just like, if you don't know what you watched, if you don't know what you just saw, that's not like a praise of the movie. That's like,
yeah.
They duped you, bro. Like, what?
You could like a vibe.
It's like, what's the vibe here though? Just like, oh yeah, that was random. Like, it's just like, random shit happens.
Oh shit, oh my god.
Random shit happens.
Ass shot, random shit up.
Every goddamn ability they had.
So, if Griffin doesn't have, what's it called? Are we going next Tuesday?
If we go next Tuesday, we'd have to probably go on the afternoon. So I will be most likely be going again later that night. That's
why would we not just go in the morning?
We could, it's just I thought you guys didn't like...
I went and saw it at 10:30, and I mean...
Right.
We could just go around then.
Oopsies.
I got a shield keg if anyone comes to me.
He's going to pop a keg all the fucking time, huh?
We could put a cap in your ass.
Bro, one after another, dude. What the fuck?
No, I... What the fuck?
Nice. Great work, team!
Bro, stop using these forces booties, holy
not you.
Shit.
Oh.
Then this
motherfucker's
throwing me around back and forth.
Even though obviously I'm watching anytime that I want to, I'm very tired. I was thinking that I might end up going and just watching, going on my own and watching Howl's Moving Castle while still in the theaters again.
I think next Tuesday, Tuesday evening, me and Lily are gonna go watch The Shining.
Dude, they're all low.
I'm watching an overrated as fuck movie.
I haven't seen it properly. Like, I remember watching it when I was like young, and not being able to like obviously like, tell what was happening. Besides, just like
I watched,
scary guy with an axe going through the. You know what I mean? Like,
I watched like 80% of it last.
Died,
Otos. Got him.
Where did that person go?
Got him.
Right here.
Damn, I'm sorry, lady.
Team wipe! Good work, team!
Oh, yeah,
fucked up.
Oh my god.
Well, I have some splash for you. I have one splash for you, actually. Is that Alex? He needs it most.
Hold on, let me use this.
There's more over here.
The heisted running gun SMG, why is that here?
What? Hold on, I'm coming back with a second delivery for you, Alex.
Is someone grabbing that?
You can have it. I have a purple gun as well.
Okay.
He's dead.
Oh, shit.
Why did they randomly have a heisted running gun in here?
I don't know, but I wish that they would change.
I don't know why you have so map and it's
like
beautiful.
Not chapter one so that it wouldn't stuck a little bit. I guess it does work better in this game mode than in a normal one, but like,
I'm going for the thing here.
I would rather have more interesting POIs and a better loot pool. 90% of it is.
Kill the motherfucker, oh my god.
I have been prisoners of stuff, interest. So it's more it is better than it started, but it's still mostly garbage, like assault rifles and stuff.
Should I go for the infantry rifle or go for the bolt action rifle? Bolt action rifle has a scope, but it takes forever for me to fire it off another shot, and I can only fire
I picked up the
One uses sniper ammo and the other uses assault rifle ammo, so you could just have both.
You're right.
When we come together, we come.
What in the fuck is that doing here?
Really?
Yeah.
Alright, so we're just picking up crazy shit. Is this?
I still have to deal damage, though. I don't know if that. I don't know if that quest counts anymore. I don't think that the story quest counts in here.
That would be
reload.
No, I just held.
Did I tell you guys already about the ones?
Motherfucker, we're coming as we're all fighting. Just whip us to death.
I found another Aurora.
What the hell? Someone's shooting at us.
Horror story.
Ooh, over here.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. God damn it. One has a grapple claw, I think.
Can't land any shots.
Look.
Oh my fucking god, am I really that bad?
Florida fans
of
the game.
Yes, sir, Jude.
Fuck out of here, Frank. Gotta just stay alive for a little bit. Ooh! Dodging bullets. Fuck, I can't open the box!
I can't open the box, blows it up.
Are you anything?
No, oh, come on!
You're
in
the box.
No.
Damn! Hey, that
shit on. Malakok. Let go of my stuff! My wieners.
Oh my god.
Oh, that was fucking.
Alright, I can't
painful.
Play Blast soon. I'll play the Ultimate Defense. Star Wars Universe.
Come on, pop it on.
Who's still alive? Yo, chill. 14. cowboys. Oh, damn.
Oh boy.
Oh
boy.
Oh damn. Oh my god.
Going right in there is a very good
idea. Damn it, dude. I just went out instantly.
I didn't even get.
Beautiful, I'm here.
Oh my god. I'm so alive. I ain't dying anytime soon.
Oh, oh, so alive! Yo! 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 I don't really do. Thank you. One of
them escaped to the other.
Oh, Stalin was this. Oh, shit. I don't know where I'm
from. Now I'm playing fucking right.
Is it that way?
Yo.
Oh, I see him. Cross,
you need to, like, team up.
Oh, I clipped him, but I didn't kill him.
Play like a fucking Anakin Obi-Wan duo. Okay. Alright, I'm ready. Just play off me, not play off.
Fucking asshole.
Low, so low, so low. Nice. Oh my fucking god. Sorry, I was kind of like, I was watching Giovanni get revived. The porta bunkers are irreplaceable in this.
Dude, they're all low.
Probably the most important thing ever. Ooh. Oh my god! Up. Get out of here.
Whoa, whoa, right here. Oh, Jesus.
Damn, dude, come on.
Getting the filter.
I'm gonna try to get in there.
Get your own fucking filter. I'm just kidding.
Person I just downed alive. The longer that they're alive and the less time that they're wasting on, they're gonna come back soon or whatever.
They have reboots I disabled.
Oh. Kill them then. Get them.
Get them.
Oh, he's in the- Whoa, we're good!
Oh shit.
Deadpool! Deadpool arriving!
So you can pick up faster.
Off to the right.
Okay.
I see him in the distance over there. Oh shit, we're gonna have to- we're moving anyway, I'm stupid, I shouldn't have done- used that one yet.
These mind tricks.
There's one guy left, and the last time that I saw him, he was down there. He was like down over here, last time I saw him. Oh, I see him!
Get him, get him, get him!
Like.
Hunt that motherfucker.
Oh. Better surrender.
Yes.
He tried to surrender. He did the. He put his hands up and everything.
The Zuri skin is good luck.
Alright, maybe we'll get some water. I'm thirsty.
He was like, I surrender!
Did I just get bronze? I got bronze for that.
I got bronze 3.
You start out at like the nothing, right?
Well, for a placement match that we won, I feel like I should have gotten something a little bit higher. Then again, I didn't do much, but...
Master of penis, I'm sucking a car!
More of that, or normal battle royale?
We could try some more.
I'm just looking. I'm not gonna order tickets now or anything, obviously, but there's one at 10 a.m. and one at 11:40 a.m. if you guys want to go in the morning.
Yeah, either okay. Let me think.
Giovanni, yeah. Griffin.
Giovanni's not here.
I don't want to make you order tickets if I don't know if I can go. But...
Alright, so I'm gonna repeat what I just said. I'm not gonna order tickets or anything right now, but there's one at 10 a.m. and one at 11:40 a.m.
Okay.
So would you guys want to go to one of those?
Yeah, sure.
Griffin?
Okay.
Two hearts.
You already said okay, then what does it matter?
What?
I said if he already said okay, what does it matter what I say?
Because I want you to go! Why are you like this? Like, you know why! You're just being difficult!
Yo! Yeah! How
many? But you are.
Giovanni, would you be fine with about 11? What did I say? 11:40 or 10 a.m. on next Tuesday to go see the movie?
Yeah, I don't see why not.
Alright. I'm not ordering tickets yet, but if Griffin doesn't have, what's it called?
Or we could just pull up, because it's Tuesday.
What?
I said, or we could just pull up, because it's a Tuesday.
A Tuesday where I might have jury duty.
Yeah. I think a booty
so
duty.
If Griffin doesn't have jury duty, that's
booty duty. Mhm.
You better. Are you gonna have booty duty?
Mhm. What do you think he's in Detroit for? That's the best place to get booty duty. Isn't that right, Griffin?
Mm-hmm. You guys are still free to see it if I have jury duty.
No, I'm
gonna
see it with you.
Someone's calling you, Giovanni?
I assume that I'm gonna have to watch it. I'm assuming you're gonna have to watch it eventually anyway, so... If not on Tuesday.
Why does Giovanni come back and be like,
Why do you make it sound like we're like...
What about booty duty?
Like, watch it against your will. Like, you said you wanted to see it when the trailer came out and stuff.
No, he is gonna watch it. We're gonna force him,
I know, but I assume you're gonna have me watch it regardless. To watch it because I probably wouldn't watch it on my own.
You just make it sound like we're forcing you.
I make it sound like you are all forcing me. I make it sound like you're forcing
me. I'm gonna spit in someone's ass.
Yeah, I suck, I know.
Holy shit, how'd you get a gun already, bitch?
That's not a gun.
That's fucking crazy. How did you land and already have a fucking gun? Bitch, go cray cray on the bitch.
I got a keg.
I got a thing up my ass.
You scared the fuck?
I also found a shot keg down here.
Pop the keg for me and Alex. Back here, boy.
How about pop a cap in your ass? How's that sound?
Huh? Oh, you were the pervert.
Make fun of me, boy. I pop a cap in your ass.
He is low, and I wasn't.
I don't know why, but I keep seeing like this, like same. Argument, the same thing that kind of like said online all the time. Now that like Diddy's in jail and everything, and it's like,
oh God.
The whole thing about like, oh yeah, and Kanye was right all along, and he wasn't crazy the whole time, and then he was telling the truth. Like that's what? Like Kanye said other things besides like, oh yeah, people in Hollywood be like whatever, like. He said some other things besides that, and he's not off the hook quite yet.
He's trying so hard not to
Kanye
be crazy anymore.
Right all along. We do have to go DEFCON 3 on Jewish people.
Plus, also, did anyone call like Kanye crazy for saying like, oh yeah, and like, did he like, you gotta like be careful at these like at the parties or like, you know, like people in Hollywood, whatever like that. We all knew that. We all like figured that, right? Like that's not like a crazy thing to say. I think. It's other stuff that got him in trouble, man. Stuff like, oh yeah, slavery was a choice and like, whatever.
No, we're not talking about that right now.
He was right all along, he really is a genius. Man, a pistol!
It's... like fairly quiet and just being tilted.
This bitch.
This place should be the most insane, like, aggressive location on the map. Where is everyone?
Taking a break. We're taking a break.
Tulio, come on in. Right here. Over here now, the Hoover.
I was gonna say, it's like that one scene in The Matrix where they're all in the fucking... the hotel and all the agents are going up the stairs and everybody gets blocked off and shit.
Okay, knock one guy.
What the fuck?
Knocked another guy. He's in there.
I overshot.
Nice.
There's not a team map still though, so we're missing something.
He's like, let me correct that real quick.
I'm looking for people in the sky. Okay, we got one person coming in over here.
I need you not go through my stuff.
Oh, this is your stuff? Okay. My bad.
Thank you.
Like, you said that shit as soon as I was picking up a gun, my bad. Alright, get the fuck on. Kill some bitches. Let's escape the Matrix.
Alright, calm down.
What kind of fucking shotgun is this? You got a rocket launcher? I'm jealous.
Someone fighting over there.
I see him.
I still have a shield keg, but also, like, we haven't had a good opportunity to use it yet since even in a situation where everyone is in one spot with low health or with no shields. So.
No real hell.
Oops, that was stupid.
Coming out of my ass.
Oh. Oh my god, I shouldn't have done that. That was way too overzealous. I wasn't sure about that.
Shit. Who are you?
There's just one more in top.
Fuck, I can't get up here.
I don't know why I did that.
Shit!
Damn, they got me down here. Run!
I felt really stupid when I was watching Transformers 1 for laughing at it because no one else in the theater laughed. But there was one point where, like, Optimus is like really... Optimus is like really excited to start the day or something. And Alita 1, who's his, at the time is like his boss, says, you do not have the touch, you do not have the power.
Oh, wow!
Are they still down there or are you getting
they're still up there. Up
on the hills?
They're still up there.
They're still up there.
Stop it! None of that, what's over there?
Are you gold? Oh god, we gotta move!
Run across the street, run across the street, run across the street!
That was dumb.
No! I got one heart!
Playing Legend of Zelda.
We're playing Minecraft.
Fuck.
I got one shot.
What if I just threw you into the storm?
Damn, there's no one shooting at me too. What do you mean? Oh, I got... up there.
Okay, I'm going for my bolt action.
With General Hawk.
Bolt action here. Just ask. I sure wish that someone would give me bolt action rifle ammo.
Okay.
You need some milk. Here.
Let's want to. Come on.
The
three woods are going down already.
Damn, motherfucker.
This is so refreshing. Like, it is fuck genuinely so nice to play this and not have to worry about getting mowed down by someone with an auto turret and, like, a unibeam.
Oh shit, it's a whole team over here. Darth Vader and a bit. Oh.
Oh no, Reba took a save over. Oh no.
Oh,
Sucks ass. Bad. It does. It really does.
Dude, like the, never bring this thing back ever.
Watch the man get fucked.
Oh no!
Alright,
I got your job, Maul.
That
mammoth
pistol,
so
I'm taking it.
What? I don't know if it's a
What?
Oh my god, that guy sucked in the back so.
Damn it. Damn it. Dude, I'm missing
shot someone I didn't even
missing
know.
Missing these ET shots there.
Damn, all you go.
Nice! Good deal, Mr. President!
We're not- okay, I have a porta bunker. I have a porta bunker. I'm gonna slide down into the circle and then drop it. So, like, right here.
Gotcha.
I'll grab one of these.
Bet he's got a shield bowl, but I broke his shields.
Someone to the left.
Behind!
It's a good team too.
It's a solo and another squad and another two people.
I'm a scared little boy.
Then come.
Oh damn, I'm dead. Oh my god, no, yeah, I'm not getting out. Oh, I'm alive.
Not what you're gonna hear. One of them is down, like, down by the house.
Oh yeah, he got fucking kicked into a wall.
Yeah,
and the hottest teabagging me.
I have a crash pad, what's the... There we go.
Yes, sir!
We are so goddamn good.
Play drums with me.
Alright, let's do full-time reload from now on, I guess.
We got 14 squad eliminations, son.
Oh,
he just jumped off.
You like that a little bit too much?
Oh my god!
Next match.
Here, they threw a shock grenade down. Oh, damn, I'm dead. I don't even know who to go or who to fire.
You know the mom being sad.
The boss dropped the mic says.
Mitchell Myers.
It's too late to come back.
Kale in the air, as you mean.
Ba-do-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do-da-do
Oh shit. Bro, don't target me. I just lost my third place. No, second place because that.
I don't know who this artist is, but everybody was on Instagram, this like music artist on Instagram Live, and I was like, Dad killed himself because I played one of your albums, and yeah, that'll happen.
I don't remember, he was against him.
Hey, did you guys see this, did you see this Wolverine skin all the way here at the bottom?
It's like the third time.
It's like him in the laboratory, or Weapon X.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't see all this shit. Or like the Spider-Man Zero.
I think Griffin has that skin.
Project Weapon X?
No, the other one.
Spider-Man Zero?
Oh, I do, yeah. Project X.
Project X skin would be awesome.
What the fuck is taking so long?
I'm going through my stuff, sorry.
Someone isn't readied up.
40 lashings.
Dude, you guys make me not want to play with you.
40 lashings. Lashings in the theater during Transformer 1 playing.
Might fucking come.
In the middle of the movie, like Megatron, like you're like, I want to kill him! What's going on in the theater?
It's like a Passion of the Christ-esque, like, vlogging scene.
You guys are carrying the cross up the like stairs.
Like how they have like the live actors at Megalopolis, and they're like, "Is this part of the showing?"
Dude, that live actor thing for Megalopolis is so goddamn retarded. It's
like we're doing Stations of the Cross during the showing of Transformers 1.
The fourth station, Megatron falls the first time.
I saw someone on Twitter ask if the movie was PG, and the person was like,
NC-17.
Well, no, because of there's the scene where Megatron says, like, I don't want to kill him. I don't want to stop him. I want to kill him. I want to march him through the mines and chains and stuff. And,
this generation's Malcolm X.
What do you call it? If someone responded, like, it's what PG should actually be, not just G with the P in front of it. And it's like, I don't know, man. I feel like this movie was really pushing PG-13. If it wasn't, I get it to Griffin, if it wasn't for the fact that these guys are robots, this movie would have been like NC-17 at certain points.
I don't need a fucking mom
dad here. They were really pushing the PG-13. That vlogging scene, man.
A guy gets ripped in half, there's multiple executions and stuff from the perspective of the person being executed. A dude gets his head chopped off directly.
First execution scene from the perspective of the guy getting executed, and the movie just goes dark for the rest of the like runtime.
Most people I've seen online talk about it have either said... are either like, oh, Bumblebee's such a baby boy or whatever, or have rightfully said, Bumblebee is like the worst part of the movie.
Oh my god, I just got fucked,
but I'm just made on my life.
In my letterbox review, I specifically said that I'm understand why they took that guy's voice box.
Attempts are still being made on my life.
It just doesn't let me dash at all. Okay.
Oh,
probably have to be on my jurisdiction. See when you get back.
Nah, we can move. We can turn back. Nah, it is looking good, Luffy.
The combat pistol kind of goes crazy.
Someone else is shooting at us. I don't know from. Oh, right here.
Holy shit.
God damn it. Oh, fucking tree.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
Bro.
Oh, yeah. I was Griffin, Giovanni, and Griffin.
Holy shit.
Giovanni and Jude. I was telling Griffin about it the other day. So I asked my grandma and she asked, like, oh, have you guys seen Sonic 3? Because, you know, Sonic seems like right up their alley and stuff. And I think that I thought they had talked about seeing Sonic 1 before. So I asked, like, oh, are you guys gonna see Sonic 3? And they're like, no, we don't like the Sonic movies. And I was like, oh, okay, why not? And they were like, I don't know why, we never liked them. And then a few minutes later,
I feel like by we, it just means your grandma.
Basically.
I have a feeling that your grandma dictates what your uncle likes.
Yeah, 100%. I asked my a few minutes later, my uncle came up and was like, I remember why we don't like the movies because Jim Carrey's in them.
Fucking.
Like, oh, you guys don't like Jim Carrey? What do you do? And I immediately think it was the vaccine thing. And there's, no, we just don't like him. And I was like, alright. And I kind of think, and my uncle even said, I know we have a lot of his movies at home, but we don't like any of his new stuff.
Oh no!
They,
oh my
they,
God!
I've seen like The Mask, Ace Ventura, and stuff. I all saw because I saw it at my grandma's.
No.
Trying to think what else. There are a lot of Jim Carrey movies I've seen because of that. I know they don't like The Grinch with him in it.
I just executed this man.
Who else is it? I don't know, dude, my grandma picks such weird battles.
I feel like she would definitely not like Bruce Almighty.
That might be why. I don't even know. But anyway, she doesn't like... Like, today we called her. I called her and everybody called her because her pipe was leaking. And she already said, oh, we already got a guy to fix it. And I asked her if she found him. And I asked if it was on Angie's list, and she was like, no, we don't use Angie's list. We don't like Angie's list. On Angie's list.
I understand, like, I understand that it, like, is weird and good. Like, the way that, like, you just say, like, oh, we don't like this.
Oh, come
on. Like, pisses me. Like, if she was, I feel like I'd have to, like, punch her in the face or something if she kept saying stuff like that. If, like, I was talking to your grandma, and, like, she was saying, like, oh, we don't like that. Like, we don't.
Why
like
the hell? Really
we
bad.
Don't like it. I would be like, shut all up.
It's. I always try to. It was Taylor Swift. Can I tell you about that, Griffin? About her opinion on Taylor Swift?
Yeah. There are multiple people in here.
I forgot. Was it because of the childless way cat lady thing or whatever?
No. So
there's the Doom Squad up here.
What is
she? We were talking about the Super Bowl and stuff. Because we went to Applebee's and Applebee's had like a thing
for
a chance to win tickets to the Super Bowl.
All of them.
And specifically, I was saying I don't really care about football. I just hope the Chiefs don't win because of I don't like Patrick Mahomes and Travis Kelce. Because Travis Kelce's dating Taylor Swift, and she's like, oh, we don't like Taylor Swift either. I was like, oh, why? And she's like, I'm just tired of her. Plus, you know. And I was like, no, what'd she do or whatever? And she's like, you know, all that satanic stuff. And I was like, oh, I didn't. I was trying to be polite. I was like, I didn't know Taylor Swift did like satanic stuff. And she's like, yeah, I saw it on that Facebook YouTube thing.
No, she's
talking about reels. And about how like.
I suppose this is not entirely wrong.
Oh my God, dude!
For shorts, but for Facebook.
I've got no clue. she said it was something about how she dresses on stage and like other stuff. I assume she's talking about like the videos of like where they're like. I assume she's talking about the videos where that are like the LeBron James Masonic hand signs.
Oh yeah, cool.
But for Taylor Swift.
Shotgun. All the. I hate most of the shotguns in Reload.
She was complaining to our waitress at Applebee's because they didn't have. They only had Pepsi products.
What the fuck does it matter? I was gonna say, there's a variety of Pepsi products. I doubt she hates
because
every single
Pepsi
one of them.
Pepsi supports gay people.
Oh my god.
You might have to kill these people, I'm sorry.
I've kinda tried to tell her before that Coke also does, but she doesn't seem to care.
I thought you were gonna say, like, I've tried to tell her before to kill herself, but she doesn't listen.
No. She won't listen, like, what's going on? It was such a nice request.
I think, was there anything else that happened? You know the movie Red? Have you seen any trailers? You've probably seen them. The trailers for Red One.
I haven't seen the trailer actually, but I know about the movie. Yeah.
She thought that it looked like the funniest thing ever. She immediately leaned over. And was like, "You want to go see that with us?" And I was like, "I don't know."
Oh my god!
I admit it looked funnier than just based on what. Like, if you hear heard. Oh yeah, it's The Rock, Chris Evans, and he's a special agent. He's got to find Santa. Like, that sounds lame, but actually it did look a little bit funny. But like. Is that so? The show, movie, The Worst Pageant Ever? Or The Greatest Pageant Ever? I don't remember what it was. One of those two. Basically, every trailer that we saw, she was like, I really want to see that.
That's kind of how it is when you're watching them. The trailers for movies when you're in the theater hit so much more different. It hit so much different than anything else.
Except for Sonic 3. They still said that they didn't want to see Sonic 3.
There are very few trailers that I just get like that I see on YouTube or Instagram that I actually really want to go and see.
Dude.
Like, Mickey 17, I really want to see that, but that's like first time in a very long time that I've actually seen a trailer where it's like, holy shit, I'm on board.
I saw everyone talking about how Thunderbolts looked like such a different project. I saw the trailer for Thunderbolts and actually watched the full trailer for the Captain America Brave New World. I thought Brave New World looked like more of an interesting movie than Thunderbolts.
Thunderbolts kind of like are in the same game. Ballpark for me, where like I do think they're both kind of like different looking at least.
I don't think that Thunderbolts will be anything too special, but it is the first Marvel movie in a while that I cared all about. It like seemed at all interesting.
My only gripe with Brave New World right now, and it's not really with the movie, it's with like Harrison Ford. Listen, when you guys like go off on like Harrison Ford about like being like, I never really got it that much. I just think that you gotta stop casting him in like big franchise stuff because he clearly doesn't want to do that. Like, he's like seems like a little bit more content with doing like acting roles sometimes, but like not like big franchise geek stuff anymore. But asking him to do like Red Hulk stuff.
He has enough money where he doesn't need to take the role.
Yeah, and so like whenever it's just like, yeah, and we're Disney, and we want you to do this big thing, we're gonna offer you like.
I feel like one of the reasons I hate him so much.
Whatever,
you
know.
One of the reasons I hate him so much is because it feels like he's playing it up. Like he's like playing up the role of being just like the old angry dude or whatever. Because it's like. You're purposely picking out these roles and stuff and accepting these roles. And then, like, some of the stuff that he gets asked is, like, stuff like, did you enjoy your time with your co-stars? And he's like, oh, darn it, don't talk to me.
Also the whole him grooming a drunk underage Carrie Fisher while he was married also doesn't really help.
It's like that thing, like, the one thing that, like...
doesn't really repeat me well in my book.
Yeah, I didn't know about that. But the one thing that like irked me in the trailer is just like you see the Red Hulk transformation for the first time, and it's probably just like not finished here or something. But like if you were to like take the sound away, right, it doesn't look like he's like yelling. It kind of looks like he's going like you know, like with the Hulk when the Hulk transforms and like roars and everything, he's like. Their face tenses up and like other muscles contract and stuff like that. They make it look like he's like yelling. They're like, you yell with more than just your face, right? But like, if you were just like to look at Redhawk, he just kind of looks. He looks. He's just going like, ah, like as if he was just like red, like Harrison Ford on the green screen, just being like, okay, now yell a little, and he's like, ah, and he's trying to fix it later.
He seems like he just doesn't want to do anything, and it's like.
He doesn't have to. He doesn't have to live. He could jump off a bridge if he wanted to.
I don't get. I think what I was supposed to be off is that the one thing he does like is Indiana Jones. It's like, why Indiana Jones?
You're welcome.
Fucking.
I saw you were having trouble handling that on your own.
I'm having trouble.
I also have one health, so that's also scary. Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, I was gonna pay attention to that. I like the Thunderbolt's close style, though.
Thunderbolt's close style.
People are, they manage the. I guess if they can't keep redoing that, but it's like, look, there's a way to do a, like, quote unquote, floating death coaster in a way that's actually endearing, because that's kind of what that is.
I don't know if you've ever gotten the post, shoot. Have you ever gotten the post about, how, anyone that says, they must have been on drugs when making this is just, like, it's such a lame excuse for art or whatever?
I've not seen that.
It's basically just saying that anyone that says that, like, just doesn't understand art in general. And my grandma says that about everything. Anything that is a little bit weird, she says, they must have been on drugs when they made this. And it's like, she said it at Applebee's. I don't even remember what you're talking about. And I said, like,
looking at the burger.
And I said, like, well, a lot of great art
back there to give me the shit.
it hers look disgusting. I told her, like, a lot of great artists were on drugs when they made their stuff and stuff.
She likes this on the spot.
She says it all the time about One Piece.
And you are not my grandson anymore.
She says it all the time about One Piece, I know. What was it she said about Apple Buns? She said it when I was telling her about who the character Sentry was.
Damn it, dude. Oh my.
I don't even really relate. Yeah, it's just, I don't even know anything about that shit, but it's like, oh, he took serum and he's like, got crazy shit and no one remembers him or cares about him. He's like, wow, that's messed up. What is wrong with that?
I was telling her about Null and what Venom 3 was supposed to be about and stuff. I just got jumped by a whole gang.
We might need to leave the spot, dude.
Yeah, I don't like those people.
Was it at Applebee's that we were talking about? Now it's
just
gonna bother me.
It makes, now that I like you were talking about how you were talking about something, it makes more sense. Because when you first said, like, oh, something at Applebee's made her say that, my immediate thought was, like, you meant that she was, like, looking at, like, a piece of art on the wall and said that.
Dude,
she's, like, looking at, like, the painting and then, like, what is wrong with the person that did that?
Nice!
And he took my
liberated Dusty
that box. person that had the ugly ass bright raider skin or whatever, she was moving like double the speed that you should be able to move. I don't know how she was doing that.
We liberated Dusty Dogs, bro.
Like, she was like running around, sliding around and like drop shotting and shit at like double speed. I don't know how she was doing it. Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Sounds like you're gonna die, man. Take a chill pill, you know? Compete my ass. Coming.
The double barrel shotgun.
Isn't that thing seeming like flying back?
That's the.
Nah, that's the flintlock.
No, there's a shotgun that does that, yeah? But
yeah,
I can't know if that cuts it.
It's not this one because I just shot it and I didn't go far.
I have some soaked flash.
Come on.
That would be so much cooler if you used it on a real fat man to kill people.
Don't touch that. I'm talking about the thing that I picked up.
What did you pick up? What did you pick up, Griffin?
I didn't be so much cooler. It was some chocolate or something gay like that.